face reveal. I said it was going to take about like 10,000 or like something subscribers to have my first face reveal, but that will take a long, long time. So this is my first face reveal. So today's video, I'm going to be showing how to clean a Segway or a scooter. So first, you have to grab all of these materials. Some wet tissues, normal tissues, water with like a spray can, and just like more tissues in case. First off, you should clean off the most important part of a car or a scooter. The handle and light. Light is because light you can it helps you see in the dark. Handle is because in case you like something's dirty and it's easy to like slide, like your hands like this sliding, you might like lose grip or something. Yeah, so first grab your spray water and these three tissues on the side. Spray. Just gotta make sure it's okay. Wait a second. My spray bottle is not working. There you go. Spray. Wipe it. There's also some screens here. Make sure it's working. Clean the screens. Grab another piece of tissue because it's all wet now. Everything down nicely. So return. Clean nicely. Wipe it very nicely, because if you don't wipe it that good, then it'll start rusting. So, gotta be careful. Whoever cleans it. Get through the gap. There's water through there. All around. In every nook and cranny. Here, I don't know what this thing is called. Under, like the bolts especially get rusted. If you don't clean well. Then, we have to start cleaning the this thing, this like middle pole. You don't use the water anymore. And next you grab your wet tissues to start wiping. Because it will start rusting if you put too much water and it doesn't rust. Grab your wet tissues. Then start wiping. Wipe it nice and thoroughly. To get off all of those germs. And make it shiny. Looking better now. If you have a different vehicle to clean, just ask in the comments below. I'll see if I have it. If I have it, then I will clean it. Wipe it very nicely. There's some like white stuff on my pole here. I don't know if you guys can see it. If you can, let me know in the comments. But those, if you guys have some white marks, sometimes they can come off, so be careful.
And look at this, the wet tissue. It's a little dirty, you can see it here. Right? Oh, here. There you go, you can see it.
That in the trash pile, then you finish washing this entire front part. She looks very clean. I'll show you guys later. Now you clean the first wheel, the first front wheel. Now we can start using the spray pan again. Here you go. Spray it nice thoroughly down. If you want, you can use some soapy water. Like this. Whoa, guys, I'll show you something.
Look at all this dirty stuff.
Once you see this, it's not good sign. It means that your wheels are super dirty. Over time, you should check your wheels. If they're very dirty, you should change them. No, not change them. Wash them. Like this. Finally, the first wheel is done. Then you clean this section. Section where you stand on. Here. This entire part. First, you use some water to spray it down. But this is, doesn't have any metal. It's plastic. Tissue and let it do its thing, drying all the water. Pick up one tissue and wipe it around every corner. Places with that dust will also get cleaned if you do brush it. This. Grab the second piece of tissue. I think a better way is to fold it up so it doesn't break. Like this. Just keep wiping it down until it's clean. Well, it's super dirty, you guys. Once in a while, you should wash some things in your house. Just let it wait and just let it dry up. Before you let it dry, wipe it a little bit more with disinfectant wipes, just to take off all the germs. Here is my disinfectant wipe of everything. One swipe, I can already see very dirty stuff on this. Once once you wash this, it won't be very clean. It won't be the most cleanest. I'll tell you why. Because it's already got stains from dirty stuff from the last time or a long time ago. Also, you should wipe this thing in the back. This. Wipe all the sides too. You can't see the other side, but I think it's been cleaned. Whoa, guys, look.
Super dirty.
Next, you have to clean the bottom of the place where you stand. Put it in second, flip it over sideways like this. Also, some things are just wiping. Whoa, so many scratches and so dirty. How am I going to clean this? Trust me. It is hard to clean sometimes. Go. Grab wet tissues and tissue. And use your tissue. Hold it up. One, two times. All of this dirt and wood over the past times that you went on riding. Keep wiping it off until there's no more. Wow, super dirty. If there's a lot of like wood and stuff, you should fold them up into like a thing. I don't know what it's called. So dirty, especially the bottom. Whoa. Then you grab your 99% disinfectant wipes. 99% means like gets rid of the battery. Not the battery. The germs. You should get that type. So it gets rid of the germs easily, and yes. Just wipe it very nicely to make it very clean. My Segway is already very dirty. Here the time you can go back and look at the wheel and try to clean it more if you see some dirty spots. Also, if you're doing it at home, clean your floor. Our home doesn't have a garage, but we have a car park. Once you finish cleaning the bottom, dry up everything that is wet on the floor. Even the floor is super dirty in our house. It's not very dirty because we don't wear our shoes in the house, unlike some people in America. I'm going to tell you a new story in the next video. tractor can be easily slipped on. You can slip on water easily, Annie. All of that dirty water. I think it'll better be if you used a towel, but it'll get super dirty. Whoa. Look at all this.
One swipe. Can you see it?
That's dirty. That's very dirty. Piece of tissue. A little back. You can move the cup more back if you're having trouble reaching this.